danced to was Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper.
And we chose a song because we kind of wanted an old song, but we also wanted a sad song because Michelle is kind of sassy.
Because Michelle.
What we enjoyed about this dance is just like, girls do want to have fun, so it's just something we like. Did a power for each one of us.
Girl power.
Something that was the most challenging for us was probably staying on time with each other, because they two tend to like to switch arms, so it gets confusing for all of us.
And if we could have done it differently was if we went to each other's houses more often and we practiced more, so we could have added more choreography.
Now the rest.
Something we enjoyed about the process was probably working together, and we never like disagreed. And if we did, we would tell each other like what we thought would be better. We got along really well.
The hardest part was staying together,
and what we would do differently if we had to do it all over again was probably work on it out of class more, so we could get on the timing, because I guess timing was kind of our hardest.
My back's on the fringes. We tore up the walls. We slept on couches.
The song title is Anna Sun by Waxahoo.
We chose this song because it's like a summery song and it's like all about having fun, and it's our last high school fun, like summer, I mean, and it's kind of like the last time to really live it up, like have fun, have a good time.
Something we enjoyed about this experience was choreographing. We enjoyed choreographing a lot.
Something that was challenging was having us all like stay on the same count, because sometimes some of us would go before others or some would go behind. So we all had to work hard, like stay on the same beat.
If we could do anything differently, we would have got our choreography done earlier so that at the last moment we weren't freaking out trying to get it down right before the show and for anything, because we were freaked out like, ah.